you have an image of communication in your mind. Communication may not really be what you are thinking it to be. What is communication?
We have interaction with people.
And? So what do you mean by communication skills then?
The way you talk.
The way you talk. How do you present yourself? What do you mean by how do you present yourself? How do you present yourself? What do you mean by how do you present yourself? How do you appear to others, right? Where does appearance come from? How do you appear to me? How do I know how do you appear to me? Through my? Aha. Eyes. And what can the eyes tell me? What can the eyes tell me? Only the personality. And what is the personality?
Big mask.
The big mask. So for you, communication skills program is about wearing a bigger mask. Should we give that to you? You see, the thing is, communication is such an abused word that even before you come to this class, you already have an image of what a communication skills program would be like. You think it would be about, you know, wearing a bigger mask, pleasing people, impressing them. And in the process, strengthening the personality, reinforcing the mask. Now, have we talked about personality in this program? So have we not told you something about communication then? As I'm speaking to you, should I try to impress you? Or should I try to deliver the truth to you? What do you want? Tell me. So what do you want from me? Communication skills or clarity of mind? What should I have? What has the program given you? What has the program given you? When you talk of talking to others, beta, it is essentially a relationship. And in that relationship, impressing the other person is violent. It is a violent relationship if I'm talking to you with this at the back of mind that I must impress you. Then I'm doing an injustice to you. That's why those who understand, they don't talk of communication, they talk of communion. Because communication can often be violent. They talk of communion. Communion means a relationship of love, in which it does not matter greatly the words that you are using. What matters is from where are the words coming. Are they coming from a clear mind? Then it is communion. Communion is the highest form of communication. This course has taught communion to you. Communion is the highest form of communication. This course has taught communion to you. You are bargaining for far less. You are prepared to settle for far less. You would have been happy had we just taught communication. You came to get communication. The course has given you communion. Is that not wonderful? Yes? Is that not wonderful? Don't say that to please me. It may not actually be so wonderful.